You just described yourself, Preston. I hope you realize that.
Quite the mutual admiration society we've got going here, huh?
No,
but I hear you.
But you are clearly not with Waltek. What are you doing here? Why did you help me?
Actually, I'm here to offer you the bargain of a lifetime. What would you say to a vintage set of encyclopedias? Act now!
You're trying to make a difference out here. That puts you in the good column.
Dr. Amari?
Yes. I take it this isn't a social call.
Doctor, it's time for you to reverse death itself.
What? Asking me to defile a corpse? You don't realize that the memory simulators require intact, living brains to function.
I mean, technically, the corpse was defiled already.
The biggest scientific secret of the Commonwealth. You need this, and so do we.
Fine. I'll take a look. But no guarantees. Do you have it with you?
Could you say that like Dr. Frankenstein?
Igor, fetch me the brain.
No?
No, I will not. Now, do you have-
Maybe, I can't remember. I do recall I clicked on it because it was about behind the meme and I needed a bunch of- No, it wasn't that YouTube video. It was- No, definitely not that one now that I think about it. Okay. And I'm not just saying that because I'm being chased by a bunch of lions right now. Oh my god.
God damn it!
Who the fuck are you?
Eddie, it's me, your old pal. Seamus McFuck yourself.
All this time, and the first person to walk through my door is a wise ass. Why couldn't you have been a sexy blonde?
But I hear you.